It is significant that at a critical moment like this, the representatives of the 21 sovereign American neighbors should assemble on equal terms to consider the peaceful measures which they may individually or collectively take in order to ensure their neutrality, in order to safeguard, so far as may be possible, their economic and commercial interests from dislocation as the result of the outbreak of war abroad, and above all else, in order to keep war away from this continent.